Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the... who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots... commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Thank you.
This is it.
What is that? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Lily?
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! That's what he is. Undead. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I caught my scent, girl.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, Jerry? You smell lighter.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. You ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend, a monster.
This man, Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. Set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. To not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Forgive me. Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? It looks like it rotted from the inside. These animals, they look used up, like something sucked the life out of them. Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools? Towels, grease, everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort. What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy. I'm not done here yet. Easy, boy. What is it? It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Francis. I wore him. But then I outgrew him. Wore him out. I wore him out. Nothing fits. Wouldn't you, special, special girl?
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on.
Fucking broken record. Is it gone?
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk.
This isn't real. It can't be.
Jack? Is that... No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Mary. It's all over. It all ends.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
in me!
What did you do? You sent them away into the dark.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. That was loud.
Dress up. You can be the dress. I'll hold you down. Nice. Where are you?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator.
Okay. The gate's open.
Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. Still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over.
What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But It will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
Wait! What is the Red House?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily?
Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away.
Thomas?
I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
Well, you're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... more of that? Yep. Too, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. Almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad. Whatever it takes. Oh! Lincoln, finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you...